Starting to get curious. Who the hell is this guy?
Crime levels have gone down by 50% in the past couple weeks.